Advanced control systems use programmable logic controller. This type of logic circuit uses static components like SCR, transistor, diode, etc. Sometimes contact multiplication is done if more contacts are required to open or close simultaneously for a particular contactor. In such cases, after contact multiplication, contacts are used in logic circuits or PLC. The auxiliary contacts are designed for standard rating of 6 ampere. But depending on the size of the power contactor, power contacts are designed for different ratings. Most of the power contacts are designed for 16 ampere, 25 ampere, 32 ampere, 40 ampere, 63 ampere, 100 ampere, 125 ampere, 170 ampere, 300 ampere, etc. based on the contactor size.